All right, now that we understand how to find the big beat, let's follow along in the second violin part while Caleb plays for us, and let's listen for these big beats lining up here on those downbeats while Caleb plays it for us.
All right. One, two.
Yeah, Caleb did a really good job of lining up those downbeats. I hope you were able to follow along with that.